A very good afternoon to you. Okay, that gentleman asked me, do I have a PPT? Okay, let me make this very clear. I'm not going to put a PPT and say the point number two is going to change your life. It never does. So I'm going to spend 15-20 minutes speaking about our journey in starting India's most radical school. We call it as the Pratish Nair School of Branding and Entrepreneurship. So before that, I'd like to do something here. Can I? Yeah. You're already looking at me skeptically like, what is he just walked up to the stage? What does he want to do? Okay. We are in a marketing and a branding session. I really want to see how well you have branded yourself. Can I do that?
Yes.
Lovely. I see a lot of smiling faces and suddenly the faces have changed. Like, okay. Okay, okay. This is what I'm going to do. I can walk, yes? Yeah, that's good. Okay.
You don't walk out.
Yeah, I don't walk out. I would love to do that as soon as you're angry. Okay, now I can hear the prayers. Like Jadeev, Jadeev, Jayman. I can hear that. Literally. Okay, sir. Your name is? Achishman. Okay, Achishman. You have to tell me the name of the lady sitting here. Why don't you want to know?
You asked me.
So that's what I said, she's next to you, why don't you want to know her? Suddenly there's so much of love in between them, did you see that? Okay, now the reality here is you have been sitting in this ballroom or conference room for the last 2 hours maybe, and I can guarantee you have not looked at even the next person. It's like Mumbai yoga, we go to Shagwada, but we never talk. So I would really, really appreciate before I start, let this be a good branding talk. Please everyone stand up if you don't mind. Okay, and it has no religious implications yet. You have to shake hands with the people you have not shook hands with until now. Be kind to them and try to remember the name because I'm going to ask someone to take me at least 5 minutes. Can you do that? Shake hands with the people around you. Suddenly a lot of people are happier. They're walking towards beautiful women. I have seen few men walking at least 5 rows behind, seeking their most beautiful lady. Okay, I would really appreciate if you can come back and say, thank you. So much service, Noctella. There's a warmth in this room. And I'll tell you why I asked you to do this. This is what I did 15 years of my life. I'm a corporate coach. Okay, and this is what I did. And I believe every person is a brand in themselves. There are three kinds of brands in this room, and I'd like to show you. Okay, the first kind of brand was walked inside. You may be an institution. This brand is very quiet.
Well, that's a wonderful evening. I'll get maximum information to you there today, and I'll go back home.
The second kind of brand is a dangerous one.
Yeah, start looking to see what you can do.
And the third brand is what you just did.
Hello, my name is Pratish Nair and let's collaborate, let's be a better brand.
Because I believe today, to make any difference, we need to collaborate. Because those times are gone when everyone had parkage. We've got more options today. So here I am, we run a college called as the Pratish Nair School of Branding and Entrepreneurship, and I'll tell you the journey of it. In the year 2006, I went to Mr. Pratish Nair and I said, I was training then and I said, I want to start a school of branding because there is no school of branding on this planet. And that's the most unique thing we can do. And Pratish Nair was busy with a lot many ads and he said, Pratish, this is bullshit, I'm not going to do this. Okay, I'm a persistent person, so I went back to him again in 2010. He was still busy and making a lot of money, he never listened to me. 2015, when I asked him, he had a new thing to say. I'm 65 years old. And that night I said, I have to say something beautiful to him so that he joins us or collaborates with us. And I have told him this. Pratish sir, there's two ways we are going to start this college. One, I put a picture of yours once you're dead. The late Pratish Nair School of Branding. Or when you're alive. Because none of us, I think the most of us, we are one of the most premium institutes in our world, we have never met the founder there. It was a mug. So I said, this will be the first time students can come to our college and meet the founders. I said, Zinda Lopi will take founders. And he bought it. And he bought it. And he said, no, this isn't there. I will join. Okay. So my father is into logistics business and we make films. So I thought, okay, now what would be the name of the college? Because name is very important in a brand. And I wanted it to be Pralhad Kakkar because he's fantastic, he's mad, he's magical, and there is a method to that madness that I've seen. So I said, I will open the school as Pralhad Kakkar School of Branding. And I went to a lot many investors. And as soon as I said, Pralhad Kakkar School of Branding, they said, welcome, please come. They gave, I come to this hotel at least more than 10 times and sat with a politician here, having dinners which amounted to 4 lakhs and 5 lakhs rupees every dinner. And I'm telling you honestly, those dinners were lavish, but nothing happened. They wanted to meet Pralhad Kakkar. So we used to take Pralhad and we used to go to many places and they say, Arre Pralhad ji, kya banane hai film, kya baat hai sir. And then we used to talk. And slowly, after 3, 4, 5 months, we realized one thing. No one wanted to invest money on someone else's name. This is what they told me. Humare paise lage, hum Pralhad ke naam pe kyun lagaye? Hamara naam ye Gajodar, School of Branding. So I said, sir, Gajodar ka to ad nahi banana, sir. Fir paise to mere lage yaar, to Pralhad Gajodar, School of Branding lagao. And we said, no, this is not possible. But anyway, finally, after nearly after 1 year, 3 months or something like that, we were at Hayat and I met this Marwari person, a businessman, he's an educator himself. And I somehow convinced him to put money for our radical institute, and I tell you what we do. But anyway, he stayed with us for exactly, we launched our college on March 16th, 2016, and he left us on May 19th. We had 7 admissions. The entire market knew that we are there. But then he said that, I would not like to do a business where I am not famous. So he left us. And I asked Lad, sir, what are we going to do? Okay, and this is what he told me, which made sense. He said, I have served all my life collaborating. I have given my name to you and not to my 3 sons. Let's get this thing rolling. And today, we are in the 3rd year. We have got nearly 90 students who have graduated from us. If you see one of the finest ads that is coming from the industry, they are us. If you see Badhai Ho, the 80s are our kids. Amish Sharma, Ram Madhwani, Rakesh Oprakash, these are places where our kids are from. All this happened because of collaboration and persistence. What is brand? I asked Pralhad Kakkar because he is a brand guru and this is what he tells me very clearly. Brand is not a body shape or size or color, it is a soul. We have, every person in our company represents our brand. Today, thanks to social media, if you do something bullshit here, we will be famous by evening. Yeah, if I do full Monty here just for excitement, man will be famous by evening today. Okay, what I'm trying to say here is, brand is very, very important, not only with me, but a lot many other things. So that is what I'm going to talk about. So the second thing that you have to do. We are going to play some music here, any genre of music. And I would like you to raise your hands and tell me that I'm that person who would like to come here and dance before people. How many people would like to do it? Okay, I saw some people like skeptical. I count. There are some 9 hands that went up, and 9.5, like Sonia Gandhi half. So, anyway, which ways? The 9.5. What are the other people doing? We never came to this conclave to dance. Usually, I don't dance on Saturdays. What do you do if I don't dance? Pick her. Brands don't give any reason. They evolve. They move. They change. Not like Nokia or Kodak did. Okay? It makes a lot of sense. So, now the people who raise their hands are feeling very good. Yeah, you have reliability. So do we have some music, sir? Some music here? Who can hear? Who? Achha wala Hindi number nikalo. Okay. So I'm going to come there. Please raise your hands. Let me see those hands.
Lovely.
A lady just said, call me. Okay. Lady, please come. You come.
Okay. Please give a good round of applause.
You're going to be famous. This is not the most famous person. Okay. Now what you need to do is, you have to choose the most good-looking men in this room to come and dance with you, because brands have a choice. They have a choice. So, now suddenly I saw a lot of men doing this. I saw that unknowingly you did it, I don't know, but you just did it. Okay? And some men, okay, you choose one. Please don't choose the person that you know. You look onto their faces, the man who looks the most confident. Okay, because it's something else for people here. Okay, who is that person? Okay, not him. Jesus, you know him. Manish Sharma, both famous there. Okay. So there are multiple confident educators here. I'm going to dance any situation. You're the most of the national here. Some people are getting slowly. Look this.
जिस ब्रांड ने ये शराब उसके फूटे गरम प्लीज गिव देम अ गुड राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज
इज दैट द म्यूजिक दे गोना डांस इज दैट द म्यूजिक दे गोना डांस यू गोना अदर म्यूजिक
You have to survive.
Okay, this is the music is on. Two things, let's do. A brand never looks for help down or up. They look to people and say, I'm a brand, maybe I can join them.
The world, because we teach people entrepreneurship and ad filmmaking. We said we're going to not teach them only that, but something very important. Most of us are a victim of fear. From the very beginning of our life, we have been given in silver spoon fear. Okay, and we are scared. So, Mr. Pralak Kakkar and our team of five founders, we decided that we will teach people to get out of fear. So what we do is, we take them to South Africa, we push them out of the plane at 50,000 feet. Seriously. We put them in a room full of snakes. Honestly, I'm not just kidding. Okay? We take them for scuba diving in Lakshadweep or Andamans. We take them to Himalayas, we jam in tents in Norway and make them climb mountains to understand character building. And when we send them to AICTE, they said, what bullshit are you talking about? This way how TV does it. But I am honestly telling you, a brand never grows because they are bloody scared. Today we are not famous because we are doing some $5 million turnover. Honestly, we are famous only because we are the little crazy ones. Okay, please give them a good round of applause. Thank you so very much. Thank you. So my dear friends, the next thing that you're gonna do for me is, please, those notepads are waiting for you. Take that notepad, a notepad that you have and a pencil in your hand. And if you don't mind, do this one thing for me. Okay, are you ready? Some people have given their notepads to their secretary tomorrow. I've seen that. Some bosses are like, hum to ye karne aaye nahi the bhai. But hamare secretary. Okay, lovely, this is what you're going to do for me here. Okay?
Look, the reason why I'm doing this is so that rather than I standing there and just giving you this life lesson, you say, what bullshit is this? Let's do it in a fun way. Please, for me, for everyone of us in this room, draw an elephant. Draw an elephant and see to it that the elephant on its trunk has an alpha and so mango. But ek haathi banaiye, haathi ke sur mein ek alfonso arm hona chahiye. Banaiye. A lot of people are thinking haathi. And every person in this room who are drawing an elephant, this is something serious. I'm gonna take those pictures and I'm gonna upload it on YouTube today. So do your best. Some elephants are so unique, looks like a mixed breed. Jesus! Some people have started Urdu writing right now. Some people are making notes of the note just E-N-E-P-H-A-N-D. Please draw an elephant. Write your name in caps lock on the top and below write M.A.D. Man Conclave 2019. Please do that. Lovely, some elephants are good. Okay. That's beautiful. I always thought elephant is a big animal. Some people have made it juice in chota. Like the kiwi. So much money, I guess. Okay, now what you need to do is that give me those elephants. Please send it off and give it to me. Lady, can I take your help? Can you collect that for me, please? Okay. Please. Ah, lovely. This is nice, actually nice. Ah, I love it. Look, this is called a celebration. You know, haathi banaya lekin this is made by Pratish Nair.
Thank you.
Do we have more?
Anybody from here?
That is better, Dr. You. Some people have seen animals or elephants only from back. हर टाइम मैं हाथ देती तो हाथ चला जाता है यार पीछे से दिखता है. Thank you. We need all of them, okay? This is serious business. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ah, ये हाथी जरूर राजस्थान में पाया जाता है क्योंकि इसका बाप हाथी नहीं ऊंट है. Thank you. Now, I can show you because you don't have. Can you zoom in? नहीं है. कर सकते हो? मैं इतना मेहनत मत करो यार मुझे मार आएगी. But any which ways, at least 85 to 90% of the elephants that I've got, I'm gonna upload it on YouTube as a slideshow. I'm seriously gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna ask the world, what is the age of the person who has drawn this? What do you think would the answer be like?
7, 8, 7.
6. 6, yeah, maybe 6, yes. 7, 8, okay.
Around 10.
2. Lovely, lovely. Like on what basis do you call this as an infant? Look, amoeba to jaate na aap log. First amoeba, then this. A true brand is the one who knows to laugh on themselves. When you make mistakes, let me take you and why. You have to have that attitude. Because if you don't have that attitude, Salamat is Salamat. Nirav Modi. But what I'm trying to say here is this. A good brand is the one who knows to laugh on themselves. We made a lot of mistakes, honestly, in the last 8 years. We made some very good students as well. But we are learning, and I believe, being with the brand guru, this is one thing that we have done. A brand is a thing that learns, evolves. It doesn't just stay constant. And most importantly, experiments. Okay? So this, what I spoke about is actual honesty. And I want to share the link with you. or from your team, and please give to them. This weekend you don't need to watch any movie, just show your kids this. Okay? When your kids come and say, what, Papa? And they just show this. Actually, even better, you can take this back. How many people in this room has got Aadhaar card? You're all linked. But I don't know how much we are linked. Okay, well. So use this as Aukaat card. So next time when someone says something to you, you're like, well, do you know who I am? Take it out. I think so. That would be an easier way. That would be an easier way to do it. Because we are constantly learning. The day you say, I'm done. Yeah, you're done. In the name of the Father. I know, that's the most perfect thing. Can't get perfect than that. Am I making sense there? Yes. Are you there with me?
Yes.
Lovely. God bless you. Let's spend another 5 more minutes. Okay, my dear friends, now what we are doing, I'll tell you. All these years, there was a constantly a question by every parent who came to us. They asked us, sir, wo to thi ki aap humare bachche ko bullying se dhaka de dete ho. Bata humare bachche lalama jayega, sir. Aaj tak wo chocolate se nahi kuda hai, sir. So this is what they told us. And when we went to AICT and when we asked for degrees, because we are mad about degrees. Everyone wants a degree. Karte kya uska bhagwan ko maalo. I don't know. Finally, there are two universities who have helped us this year. We will be having degree programs in filmmaking and entrepreneurship, branding and advertising. One is NMIMS here in Bombay, and in Bangalore we are starting with Jain University. Our attempt here is not that we are the most unique, radical college on the planet or anything like that. What happens, I'll tell you, when we go to various forums like this, people watch us. Okay? And they say, kya bakwaas hai, bullshit. I thought, we're not their college. This is not the way it is done. What are they trying to say? And then they go back to their offices, their colleagues, say, we need to incorporate some new kind of ideas. Let's push you people out of here. What I believe is that education is basically a ripple effect. You do something nice, I will 100% copy it. If I do something nice, we copy it. Because ultimately, we need a room full of people like this who can think and act at the appropriate time. Because without which, one brand is not going to make any difference. I would like you to introduce you to my little one. That is my work-life balance here. Okay. She is India's youngest TEDx speaker. Yes, you have to come here. Okay. And she is mentored by her Nanaji Prahlad Kakkar. Okay. And I would like you to say something to them. Okay? I know you're scared. Kind of?
I don't know what to say.
Okay. You can say anything that you feel like. You can speak about possibility or itch that you see. Yeah, whatever you learn. Yeah, whatever Nanaji tells you, you can speak. But don't bore them, they're going to kill you. You're not even allowed here. But Nanaji insisted that you should be here. And there are two ladies who insisted there, the gentleman there, and the lady there. I'm so sorry. But then you can speak. Would you like to speak to them? That's okay, you can tell them that, and I love that about you. Everyone is scared. They just act as if nothing happened. Okay, go ahead, introduce yourself and speak about yourself and say what about your time.
Will they be there? Will they be here?
No, they won't be there. You have to talk to them.
So you're not going to be
I'm going to be a dog. Okay.
Hello, I'm Advika Nair, and I'm from HFS International School, and I don't know what to talk about. The first thing in my mind is, I want to eat. I really want to eat. I'm hungry.
Can you tell us that what is that? At least two lines of possibility that you spoke at TED. What do you mean by possibility?
I actually don't remember, but I know something which I've once watched. It's not in the speech, but I have once seen that there is a possibility. And I've seen this in Brainchild. In Brainchild, the host was telling one adult and one kid to draw something. And then they put it around a gallery. So then they saw a beautiful dragon, and after that they just saw one stick man. And everyone kept on saying, huh, that stick man must have been drawn from a kid. because kids, they just draw all this stuff. And they say, oh, this beautiful dragon is made by some adult. But then when they say the truth, the kid said that he made the dragon and the other person made the stick person. And there is a possibility that kids are much more creative than adults and can draw whatever they want in their own way. That's all I can say.
So don't underestimate the power of a child.
Yeah.
Thank you so very much. Thank you so very much. Thank you. You can go.
Thank you so much because I'm happy.
Yes. Very good. Okay, the final thing that we're going to do, I would really like everyone to stand up once again. Now we're going to play Jagaraman. What? Why do you laugh? Seriously, I'm going to do that again. Okay, look, I love the lady, she stood also like that. Okay, what we want to do is, please at this very moment, okay, at this very moment, Remember when we started, I said go around the room and remember a few names. And for my sake, you went, hello. We did that. Can I ask you that question right now? Do you remember the names?
Yes.
Not really. Some people are very confident. Okay. And some people are like, okay. Lady, you're going to tell me names of at least five people from here. Kavita, okay, she could see that. Sari Kabir Sidiket, AAB. My dear friends, we are living in a society where states are formal. This is Rajasthan and this is Uttar Pradesh. And we are fighting elections according to state today. Modi wants it that way. But I believe the true growth of any person is when we collaborate. I would like to end my speech saying this. As a brand, if you want to grow, let's collaborate. Let's laugh on ourselves and let's not underestimate the power of these small ones because we are making future for them, not for us. Thank you so very much and God bless you.